Two Ming Dynasty pottery figurines have been returned to China from overseas. They are placed in the Shanghai Museum's collection. A ceremony to mark the event was held Tuesday by the National Cultural Heritage Administration. Suzanne Freitas from the United States donated the figurines through the Chinese Consulate General in San Francisco in April. She mailed them to the Chinese Consulate General along with a letter, telling the story of how her family got them about 100 years ago. Her grandfather got the two figurines in the 1920s when he practiced medicine in China and brought them back to the US later.
It is my pleasure to return these wonderful pieces of art to you, the people of China.
The figurines were identified as funerary objects with important collection value.